Ortho surgeon explains.
Video many of you guys have sent me. Look at this growth getting bigger and smaller. Some people think it could be a lipoma, which is a benign growth of fat, but you see how it gets bigger and smaller when he flexes his muscle. So it could be a piece of muscle which has herniated through a defect of the fascia, the normal lining of the muscle. Strange. I'd get it checked out.